do. Right away.
Now I can move. Okay. Where should I go?
Okay. Got it.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. V, right?
Here they come.
Well, then I'll go here. Well, that's not really a good vantage point. Hey, you're supposed to just secure the station for us, not just shooting us. Oh, am I supposed to use the, thing? Wait, I'm supposed to use this, aren't I? I'm not supposed to use the turret? I mean, that'd be cool, but, alright. Her marksman thing I can't just use? Even do anything? Think I got him. Is that it? Might be it. At least for now. Let's check what they have in here. There's some goodies. Sniper rifle concentration module 1. Research notes, Jay Tamson. The last location seems to have run dry, but judging from the communications system layout and the backup power supplies equipped by the first Prothean research base we discovered, we think a secondary base may be located deeper underground. We're going to need permission from the powers that be to excavate further, but considering the recent renewal and enthusiasm for the work we're doing here, I don't think clearance will be an issue. Now, notice they didn't mention who the powers that be are. They just, well, call them that. You know what? I thought I was going to, like, use the turret from here or something. That would have been cool. This is the same data pad I already looked at, right? Yeah. Her power is always freaking out. It's her marksman, right? I think. So am I just supposed to advance further and then more come? That kind of thing. Ugh. I hit that with a thump. Oh, there's a guy back there. Guardian.
Oh,
Yep, that's all we had to do. Good going, girls. Cable car control. Alright. Can I go all the way down? No. Alright. We shall use the cable car. Heh. Hopping over. You know there's a door, right? Alright. Fasten your seatbelts. And helmets.
Storm's getting bad. We better wrap this up quickly.
This could be a bumpy ride.
The archives are right on the other side. That and a squad of pissed off Cerberus troops.
What? Ooh! What'd I say about bumpy ride? We killed him already? Oh, that's cool. Alright, jump! Uah. It confirms her assertions. It's a long way down, isn't it? I can't move from here, right? I guess not. I had to hold it down like that? Yeah, yeah. See how that smoke. Wait, here he is. I see you, Centurion. In my way. Liara! No! I can use first aid right away. Cool. Okay, now one of my little red bars are back too. That's good. This thing's in my way. This is severely hampering my ability. Oh my god, there's so many of them! Sounds like they're cursing. Nice. I love that concussive shot, man. One hit is all it takes. Oh, I did not want to go down here. You don't have to follow me up here, down here either. That... there was a round there. And it disappeared. I swear I saw it. Nope, that's not working. At least not yet. Okie doke. Nothing else to find. Got some rounds here. Dead people, stuff like that. This is my loadout here. Oh, Vindicator. Cool. Vindicator's pretty good, if I remember correctly. Less weight. Capacity is not as good as the Avenger. No other fire rate. But a little better damage, better accuracy, which is good. Overall, I think a net positive on this. A battle rifle that fires in 3-round bursts, favored by assassins and elite mercenaries, and deadly at any range. Manufactured by Atlantis Risk Control Services for the Blue Sun's Mercenary Group, the Vindicator is popular in the Terminus systems. Cool. So is that what we have now available? Vindicator, yeah. I'm not going to be using it right now, anyway. Now if I switched weapons here, I'm full. It's like the first game, right? If I'm full, I'm full on everything, in other words. Oh wait, there's something back there. I forgot to... didn't I miss something? I hope I can go back. There's a med kit or something back there. Ooh.
Ash.
Prothean relic. Well, well, well.
Shepherd.
Elusive ass.
Elusive man.
Fascinating race, the Protheans. They left all this for us to discover, but we squandered it. The Alliance has known about the archives for more than 30 years. And what have they done with it?
What do you want?
What I've always wanted. The data in these artifacts holds the key to solving the Reaper threat.
I've seen your solution. Your people are turned into monsters.
Hardly. They're being improved.
Improved. That's a point of view that I don't
that's
share.
That's what separates us, Shepard. Where you see a means to destroy, I see a way to control, to dominate and harness the Reaper's power. Imagine
looks different.
How strong humanity would be if we controlled them.
You're wasting time.
Earth is under siege and you're hatching a scheme to control the Reapers?
You've always been short-sighted, hasty. Your destruction of the Collector base proved that.
Ha! I don't agree.
I destroyed that base because I didn't trust you with the information.
Right.
This isn't your fight any longer, Shepard. You can't defeat the Reapers, even with the Prothean data.
I don't want him involved if I can help it. Don't count me out.
You brought me back because you knew what I could do. I can defeat them.
Doubtful. The odds aren't in your favor.
Yeah.
More importantly, I don't want the Reapers destroyed.
How many times have we beaten the odds?
use their power, harness their very essence, to bring humanity to the apex of evolution.
Huh. Over my dead body.
With that data, I'll rid the galaxy of those machines once and for all.
Your vision is pathetically limited.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
You were a tool, an agent with a singular purpose. And despite our differences, you were relatively successful.
Who's this? Miranda?
But like the rest of the relics in this place, your time is over.
Enough talk. Liara?
Don't interfere with my plan, Shepard. I won't warn you again.
Good.
Go to hell.
Shepard!
What?
The data, it's not here.
Oh, look at that smug face.
It's being erased.
Oh, crap.
Goodbye, Shepard.
It looks too muscular to be...
How's he doing it?
It's local. Someone's uploading the information.
Who is this? Is that Ashley?
Hey. Step away from the console.
Oh yeah, Doctor, what's your name?
Now.
Watch her. I said watch her.
Than she looks.
She has data.
Stay close. We can't lose her.
I can't shoot her. Oh, crap. No. Why? Oh, crap.
There she is. Stay on her. She's getting away.
Did she roll in here? Yeah, she did. She rolled in here.
Watch out! Over there.
Back here. Ah. Where is she? Oh.
Cerberus has the data!
I thought that was her.
Radio the Normandy! Get them down here now!
Hey! Get me out of that. What? Stop! What? How do I get over this? No! Ugh. Freaking controls.
Cerberus has the data. Radio the Normandy. Get them down here now.
Missed. Now I cannot, like, not get stuck. Oh, ladder there. I didn't see. Get on it. Ladder. Shoot her!
Damn it! James! Normandy!
So,
anybody!
What's the difference? Mission failure anyway. We still didn't get her. Oh! Nice! Oh, crap! Okay. Which one was James in? That's her. And the crash one is James. Oh, Jesus.
Norman is en route. They'll be here soon.
Damn.
We need the data.
Okay, Leon. What? Oh! Oh, that was her. She's just standing in fire. Seriously? Oh my. Okay. Not human.
Let her go.
Renegade option.
Orders.
finish.
You bastard. No! Oh, no, 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 no. What am I doing? Shoot her. Did Ashley just die? Alive? Talk about Ashley, obviously. Is Dr. Chakwas on the ship? Maybe she can help her. You know, someone can help her. That was brutal. Is there a heartbeat? Is there a pulse? Is she dead or just out?
Ashley needs medical attention.
Yeah! I know.
We have to leave the Sol system.
I know.
The Citadel is our best chance. We can find help there.
Get us to the Citadel, Joker.
Roger that.
Hold on, Ash.
Okay, so she's not exactly dead yet.
See what you and Edie can learn from that thing.
Commander, I'm receiving a signal over the secondary QEC. I believe it's Admiral Hackett.
Patch me through.
I'll forward it to the comm room.
Shepard, are you reading me? Commander.
We have got to improve
Edie,
these communications.
Can you clear this up?
I'll do my best.
Did you get to the archives?
I was there. So was the elusive man.
And friend.
I was worried Cerberus might try something. Did you get the data?
Most of it. He downloaded some before I could stop him. Edie and Liara are analyzing what we recovered.
What have you learned? Was it worth the effort?
Preliminary evidence suggests the data is a blueprint for a Prothean device.
Device?
A weapon, massive in size and scope, that's capable of unquantifiable levels of destruction.
Cool.
Send me the data. We'll do our own analysis. If Liara's instincts are right, this might be the key to stopping the Reapers.
I hope so. Lieutenant Commander Williams was critically wounded. We're taking her to the Citadel.
Sorry to hear that, Shepard. But we both know this is just the beginning. Talk to the Council, show them what you found. With luck, they'll give you all the support we need.
And if they don't?
Do whatever it takes to get them on board.
She keeps asking that question. No one has a good answer for it.
I'll be in touch soon. Hack it out.
That's the second time she's asked, what if the Council doesn't help?
Shepard? Edie is extracting data from the Cerberus machine. We'll have details to present to the Council by the time we reach the Citadel.
Good.
And Lieutenant Commander Williams?
I've done what I can for her. She needs proper medical attention soon. The Admiral's right. It's going to get worse, isn't it?
Unless we stop the Reapers, yeah.
Yeah.
I've looked at the data. This weapon could be the answer if we can build it. I get the sense you don't quite believe it, though.
Yeah, it's kind of hard to believe.
You didn't see what they did to Earth. How is one weapon supposed to stop them?
What are our options? You know we can't win this conventionally.
That's right. What, she have an itch?
Isn't it worth trying, at least?
It's the only thing we can do is try.
I'm gonna check on Ashley and James. Aww. Make sure we're ready to present our findings to the Council.
I'm sure the Council will see the need to help.
It'll be a hell of a short war if they don't.
Liara's trying to give hope, and we just, like, walk away. Hey, I know this theme. Cool. Citadel, here we come. Now, I don't know if the DLC kicks in with this. This is the same theme as when we first found the Citadel. I love it. It's actually one of my favorite, you know, themes from the game.
Barely got a pulse here. Move him out.
She's messed up.
Where are you taking her?
Where to Memorial? Best care in the Citadel.
We're not going with?
We need to see the Council.
Yeah.
Right.
There's nothing much we can do for her. They'll take care of her, hopefully.
Looks like they might be coming to see you.
Commander Shepard. Got word you were arriving.
Oh, Bailey.
Captain Bailey, good to see you again.
You too. Though it's Commander now.
Oh, congratulations.
Congratulations.
thanks. Now half my job is dealing with political bullshit and escorting dignitaries around. No offense.
None taken. So you're here to bring us to the Council?
I'm here to tell you the Council is expecting you, but they are dealing with their own problems with the war and everything.
Yeah, yeah.
They apologize for the inconvenience and blah, 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 blah. Meet them here at Dina's office. They'll be ready soon enough.
All right.
You might have time to go by the medical center if you want to check on progress over there.
That's a good idea.
Thanks. I might do that.
You go on ahead. I'll head up to Adina's office.
One of my men can show you the way. You?
I'm just a tourist today. I'll try not to get in any trouble.
Commander, we've got a big guy. The embassy quarters. We could use your help.
I'll be right there. The other half of my job. I'll see you around, Shepard.
Enjoy.
No doubt.
Oh, cool, we got a map. Use arrows. Important characters are listed by location on the right. Arrows. So use arrows. Alright, never mind. Well, these arrows. Okay. Is that the restroom? So we've got the Normandy airlock here. We are here. We're right by the security checkpoint. Behind us is the passenger lounge, and over here, the viewing deck. Citadel Embassies. CSEC office. Earth Counselor office. With Counselor Odina. Spectre office here. Embassy offices and office suite. Huerta Memorial Hospital. Patient lounge. Dr. Chakwas is there. Dr. Michelle? Mikkel? Michelle? Lab services. Inpatient wing with Ashley and examination rooms. And that's all we got for now, right? I'm looking forward to reading all these codexes. But first, let me see, we got priority the Citadel. The Council must be informed of the Reaper threat and the Prothean device that may be able to stop the Reapers. Go to Counselor Odina's office on the Citadel and convince the Council to send help for the fight against the Reapers. Cool. Okay, so now all of a sudden we've got 35,000, I guess, credits? Oh, it's a keeper! It's pushing me. Hello, keeper. You enigmatic bug thing, you. Pretty cool. I mean, the only time we've seen him move around is like on those vids at the Shadow Broker base. Cool. And we've got an Avena here. We've got stuff. Alright. As much as I hate to stop playing, I actually have to start, you know, processing all these videos for you guys and uploading all that fun stuff. Thanks so much for watching. We're definitely going to have fun looking around the Citadel and stuff next episode. Endure. In enduring, grow strong.